see you down. Watch out, one's heading for point. SU's down. Draw? Oh shit, I've got. Get back to point.
Push the advantage.
Dude, how many times I hit this guy and he doesn't die, and this guy in a white camo, what the fuck? Like, he shot break. 70 bullets out of him, and he didn't fucking die!
Hey, brave phosphorus.
I don't know. Because he didn't kill me. Someone else did, right? I need to know who this fucker is.
A brain phosphorus doesn't die even if you shoot him 50 fucking times with a bunch of bullets in the head. He shrugs it off and loses his belly in the air.
Yeah, you have to be deliberate with him. He's getting on all kinds of shields and shit and all this.
I need to remove the movement-based implant from the game. They serve no purpose.
We got ammo for you here! Ammunition here!
Fucking Planetside, not Call of Duty. We don't need to break the hitboxes even more of these ready movement implants. Because that's how the pros do it, they use it to use the broken hitboxes. When you move too fast, the hitbox breaks. Precisely why it should be removed.
I don't know, I have strength and just doesn't break the hitbox.
The facility is ours.
I'm just right. Zigzag.
Where's the tanks? We got ammo for you here.
But I noticed it breaks so much that I actually go backwards. Alright, zigzag.
And I grab it, can hear ya! Shut up,
it's like 2 seconds later. So it's like, you don't even wanna like go back. Koreans, you just can't zigzag away.
A CU repaired.
Like the easiest way.
I'll get you fixed up. Thanks.
Alright, well, we've pushed a bit too far into the BS territory now anyway, but whatever. We'll grab as much as we can.
But just running faster from the implant doesn't break the hitbar. Not even the light assaults, you know, the whatever jump jet breaks the hitbar.
Ambush jump jets?
Yeah, he doesn't break the inbox, so I kill those lasers all the time. Again, I get killed by a vicious shot. The only thing that breaks is, of course, zigzag. Really quick.
Hey, Andy, you have a thunder up. God damn it, fucking Jackfrag.
Stay alone! Andy, hit the gearbox!
I got a res.
He's nice. German, he has like 200 ping, 100 something. 140? Ah, fuck, I don't know. He told me.
Just what we need, more fucking Europeans on Connery. As if the Germans.
Well, he was complaining, he said, so he's back to you.
Check your fire!
It does, this is the most laggy server of them all.
Why is he on Connery?
I don't know. Oh, oh, because he left because of the Russian flag.
Oh, the Russians all left.
Yeah, well, now that they left, he's still coming back.
The Russians only were off because fucking Daddy played the game. Like number one on Miller.
Well, now they are fucking Emerald. Oh my god, you know who's an Emerald? Oh shit! Donald Korean all over on fucking BS. It's nothing but Korean or Japanese players. So laggy, Connery all over again.
What about these guys that came here from
Shield generator critical.
Oh, like then fucking the... hell.
Some of them
are
like, well, it's harder for us too. I'm like, no. It just killed me. I didn't see you. That's just hard.
Wait, I was playing.
But I'm getting killed. I don't see the fucking guy.
Take some ammunition.
Strategy redeploy 10. Let me hear you.
I'm an engineer. I'm almost there. Enemy heavy.
Come on, again.
Yeah, the thing is, increasing fucking snipers for you.
Sai spotted! We've got a man tracker in the area!
That team will take it, so good luck. Rush him, comrades, go, go, go! Hurrah!
We successfully